What's up, Raytheans? It is I, Blaze, and welcome to a second gameplay of Ori and the Blind Forest. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump back into Ori and the Blind Forest. Yeah, I don't have any skill points, okay. How can I get to that down there?
It was at this moment that Blaze knew he messed up.
I had that coming.
I can take him!
I ain't doing that again. There's a green thing up there. Might be an enemy. Oh no, it's health. Am I gonna get that and risk dying? Just spit your magic. Okay. Yeah, there was no way I was going to recover from that. I didn't forget. Dang, no mercy, huh? Alright. Now I ain't gotta do all that crap again. Gotta be patient and have good platforming skills. Do I need one more? What? Oh. Okay. Oh. Somewhere they found me dormant and still. No, I'm exploring, fam. I can't do nothing to this. Yeah, I can't do nothing to that. Or the tale of her misguided will. I wanted to go down there and explore. Oh well. She went a lot. Nice. Ori, the spirit tree. You must have used the last of the strength to save you. Come now and hear our story. It was the night of the light ceremony. It was our light that she hated. the light? Was what the light too good for her? I called out to Orin, the watch Harold never came. This game is so gorgeous. That's a giant bird. That is a giant bird. It kind of reminds me of Itachi's clothes, the way it looks and everything. And for some people that may not know, Itachi is Naruto. Good anime, check it out sometime. So I guess I gotta rescue that thing? No? Okay. World still sane and it was the end of our days. Oof. You see the spirit trees? We put our fate in your hands. Listen carefully now, for you must understand. Spirit trees sustain the three elements of light, and in turn, they brought balance and kept Nabel safe. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing any of these names right. The element of water is high atop the Jinso tree. The element of wind is deep within the forlorn ruins. The element of warmth beneath the fires of Mount Horu. Restore Nabel to his former self, he must rekindle the light before it's too late. The first we will find beyond the spider coast atop the tree where the waters once flowed. Oh. Thornfelt Swamp. Find the spirit tree. Okay. Alright, time to find the Jinso tree. Dang, that saved right at the good spot. Be careful, the ground is unstable. Oh! Ooh! Dang, God, one-shotting me. Yeah. Oh, I couldn't kill him. I can always wall jump. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and jump up this tree. Hopefully there's somewhere else I can go. That died here was strong and courageous. Listen to his voice. He was able to focus our light. It's So do I get more power, or what happens? Oh! I've learned Charge Flame. To use this ability, hold Y to charge, then release Y to detonate and damage everything in proximity. Fancy. Nice. Very nice. So, oh, now I'll be able to destroy this. Yes, yes I will. So that means earlier at that barricade, I can go past it now. That doesn't do anything. Platforming. Okay, what's that down there? Oh, nice. Hold up. Can't go through there. Anything down here? Oh, I found a large spirit-like container. Spirit-like has been added to your, thing. Find more spirit-like containers to quickly gain ability points. Oh, nice. Upgrade a skill. Alright, I think I'm gonna go ahead and pick regroup. Because the spark flame, it is nice to do more damage, but I probably won't use it as much because I can always fire in a quick recession. The map markers, I don't know exactly what that does, but the regroup, if I were to 1 HP of health, and I'm somewhere where I don't know what I'm doing and have like 1 HP left, I can always make a soul link, and then if I die from that additional HP, I don't know. I'm just going with regroup. That's what I'm going with. Nice. Oh! Nice, nice, nice. I can't go up there, can I? Thank God that's more powerful. Oh! I found the life cell. Now I'm gonna retain more vitality. Find more life cells to increase your survivability. Very nice, very nice. Can't go up there. Why does my health look like that? There's like that one little space in the middle. Kind of bothering me. I have no idea where I'm going. How do I? Okay. So that's where I gotta go. So, I think, is that where I go? Maybe I should have gotten the map. I haven't went up there yet, like, right there. I haven't went up there, so maybe I can go through up there. I don't know exactly what these are. I'm gonna just go up here. Yeah, I'm just go up here, so I'll backtrace my steps. Can I not go up there? Should be able to. I used to think so. Now I can actually get up there. Very good. Very good. Aye. Not. Alright, don't fall again. Oh, soul would be right. Nice. I can't get up there, can I? I don't think so. No, I can't exactly get up there. Bummer. No! Back away, demons! Back, I say! Oh, jeez. I'm gonna just go ahead and save. Alright, now I can't go up there still. I can go around there. Maybe. Alright, okay, so yeah, I can't go over there. Is that a hole? Oh, so I can go over there. Okay. I need more energy. Okay, so I can climb all this thing. Gross, but cool. Yay. Oh. This is the main pass. March on ahead or go down there? You can't hit me. You can't hit me. You ain't got what it takes. You ain't got what it takes, my boy. You can hit me. Does that water damage me? That answers my question. Eesh. Hey, no. Oh. I'm gonna try and go for that map. Where's the map? Actually, I might go for this. Yeah, I'm gonna go for this. Oh. Ooh! Oh yeah, that's strong for me. Okay, so I need a stomach for it. Didn't see him coming. Oh no, not the one insta-kills. I ain't forget about him. I can make it. Like I said, I can make it. Now what was the point of all that? Not again. Okay, so where do I go exactly? Ouch. Should be able to make it over there in time.
It was at this moment that Blaze knew he messed up.
That was a no. Okay, that was a no. Go! What I'm trying to do is I'm trying to get the rock and put it over there so I have a... So I can try and jump off the rock and have a higher point of... Don't you dare. And have a higher chance of... Alright, now I'm just... That wasn't cool.
was at this moment that Blaze knew he messed up.
Nice. Very nice. Okay, now I'm gonna just push it. Push it. You ain't gonna get me this time. It ain't gonna happen, not to my knowledge. No. Alright, I'm gonna put you right there. Hopefully I can... Yes! No! While Ori brought light and hope to the forest, I was in the club having a good time. Others gave in and embraced darkness and fear. And going from the forlorn ruins, we must follow his steps. We must get what he stole. We will do that on the next episode. Alright, that's going to conclude it, guys. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed it, sorry for the boring commentary. It was fun. So, y'all have a nice day. Thank you for watching. Please watch our other videos. They're good. I like them. My honest opinion, they're not terrible, but they're pretty good. So, be sure to check out our other videos. This is Blaze. Making a playthrough of Ori and the Blind Forest. And I will see you another time. Take it easy. Bye-bye.